Right, after the issues that I was having earlier on with the recording and my computer, I think we're back on track now. The main issue that I was having after the issues with the sound was the program that I'm using to capture the video. For some reason in the game now, it doesn't display when it's recording like it was doing before. So I'm just assuming it's now recording. Into the whole mix, shall we? What are you? Right. Okay, Morphe moment. That's why I ran out of morphine. Damn.
Treffer!
Didn't work. Oh. Balls, it ends me up back here. Right, okay. Jump cut. Okay. Got both my thingies formula because I managed to kill the other guy without by just sneaking up. That seemed to work quite fine. So got two shots of morphine rather than one. So that will help us get rid of two of these guys. Then. around, if there's any goodies to pick up. Alas, there is not.
It was an electric fence, but the switch had to be around here somewhere.
Okay.
Locked. First, I had to find the right key. There had to be a key for it somewhere.
Move that box.
Ich kann es nicht abwarten, Gretel in dieser Uniform zu sehen. Darin wird ihr endlich der Respekt entgegengebracht, der ihr... Okay. Oh boy. All these guys.
Ich sag dir, das waren bestimmt wieder diese feigen Widerstandskämpfer. Mit Sicherheit. Halt bloß die Augen offen.
Wow, this must be ridiculously tight. She can hardly move. risk it, shall we? She's like thrust her chest forward and it just looks ridiculous. Wow. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, so I think that was kind of like a bit of a subtle way of saying that there's snipers on the roof. This is quite tense because I actually have no idea where I'm meant to be going. Guys watching this video recovered from the knife in the balls in part A. We get a reprise. Sorry.
Was für
I'm not saying very much because this is like really, really tense. Absolutely no idea where I'm going. No.
Was für eine Scheiße.
Wow. I'm just gonna hide for a moment. Okay, there's two of them, so we'll just ignore them as best as we can. Unless they stay over there, we'll all be good. I thought I'd leave the uniform on because... Okay. I am going to get changed. Because I can sneak better. There comes his friend. Darn it, you had to turn around, didn't you?
Das war's dann wohl.
Yes, lovely. Right, on that merry note, I think we shall leave this here, and I will have another shot at this tomorrow. I think. So yeah, hope you enjoyed tonight's set, and we shall do some more later on. Have a quick video, looking at some of the new games that I picked up, but I'm not sure yet. So, in terms of Velvet Assassin, I shall see you tomorrow for another set. Hope you enjoyed.